Okay, this is where I'm headed, and I want you to hear and hear very carefully. You call it in the book, God's magnificent plan. What is it?
God's magnificent plan is when he showed Adam and Eve how to build this power station that would always connect him to the world of spirit. Because remember, it's very interesting how God, what God did. God gave men authority. What he did, God, he did not give men is power. So authority is in the world of men. Power is in the world of spirit. So God in his genius knew that if you have authority over the earth, but in order to heal anybody or open a blind eye, you're going to need my power. To get my power, we have to partner. So that's the same in the occult. The devil says, you've got authority over your world. But if you need to do something supernatural, you also need my power. Because power belongs to the realm of the spirit. Authority belongs to the realm of men. And the interface that allows authority and power to come together is called an altar. That was God's magnificent plan.